Hello, everybody. I got new dolls for Christmas since we went to my Uncle Dennis's Christmas to his house for Christmas. Even though Christmas is not yet, we do Christmas at his house before Christmas. So, and this is what I got from my granny. I got the male doll. I love it. And Mel has real hair. And this is the cotillion dress. You want to see her shoes? These are her shoes. They didn't come with the necklace, but these are her shoes. I know, they're adorable. Let me put her shoes back on real quick. And then, this is her necklace. And this is her dress. I want the dragon dress. The one after she gets done getting dressed, after she turns back into a human after being a dragon and her dress changes, I want that dress. And here's Finn. Down with Mel. Finn has fake hair. And let me fix Finn's shoe. These are Ben's shoes. Let me put his shoe back on real quick. And this is the accessory that came with it. Hers didn't come with her tiara. I don't know why. I guess because it came with her necklace came with it. That's why it didn't come with the tiara. I don't know. And this is also And this is also the cotillion thing. It didn't work, but I tried. So, put in the comments if you love my new dolls. I love them, they're amazing. Say hi, Autumn! Say, look at my sister's amazing dolls. Do you like them?
Yeah, I guess. Stop.
Don't Mel's hair. Hers is real. Ben's is fake. Bye, guys.